Caribbean.
Oh, Claire. Mm-hmm.
They also say Boeing B-17G, this is one of the last aircraft to be constructed by the Lockheed Vega plant at Burbank in California. Accepted into the United States Army Air Force in June 1945. It was too late to see war service. It was flown to Nashville for modifications, converted for training purposes, and redesignated a TB-17G based at Wright Field. Our beloved warbirds, they go through a tremendous number of lives, sometimes languishing in store, sometimes being used for different purposes. This big one, we're delighted to say, still flying to be able to consider. Businessman and pilot Ted White, who brought this aircraft to Britain via Biggin Hill to the Imperial War Museum at Duxford in March 1975 to begin a new life named as Sally B, after Ted's longtime companion Ellie Sallingbow, who we're delighted to have here in Portland today. Sally B made her debut at the 1975 Biggin Hill Air Fair, flying as the United States Army Air Force World War II Memorial Flight. By an equally experienced and talented crew. Roger Mills acting as the captain today. He is in fact the training captain for the aircraft. He's got a huge flying pedigree behind him, over 17,000 hours with thousands on multi-engine aircraft. He left the prize long ago, 1963 at Birmingham under the Royal Air Force Flying Scholarship Scheme, gaining his wings in a couple of weeks while the PPL first, of course, then went on to the College of Air Training in Hampshire. Alongside him, Peter Kuipers, a well-known pilot, of course, across the UK as well, joined Sally B in 2009. Also equally, perhaps more better known across the channel as the display pilot of the Dutch B-25 Mitchell, which he's been flying for over 15 years. Production in 1945, over 12,700 B-17s were produced. The final version, first flown in 1943, was the most numerous production model, totaling 8,680 aircraft. Carrying a crew of 10, the B-17G was powered by four 1380 horsepower Wright Cyclone engines, giving a maximum speed of 300 miles an hour at 25,000 feet, although generally cruises around the more sedate 160 miles an hour. Thank you. maximum range of over 1,100 miles, the heavy defensive armament gained the aircraft its nickname, the Flying Fortress. B-17G model carrying either 12 or 13.5-inch per annum machine guns. By the end of fighting in Europe, almost 30,000 Fortress missions have been flown from British bases. As we get into this latter stages of this marvellous display, of course, bringing an aircraft like this to a display is not easy. It costs an awful lot of patience, time, energy, and not least money.
Yeah, the B-17 Charitable Trust is a registered charity set up to help secure the aircraft's future in the UK. You can support her by donating to this charity, and you can do things like get your name on Sally B. And every penny counts to try and keep this amazing aircraft in the air.
And a dedication to those wonderful volunteers, the people who've managed to keep this aircraft going for 40 years, but also to the brave young men of the 8th Air Force. We salute you, Sally B. Mold, because we move on now in this 75th anniversary year to see two elements of the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. A flight that for many years had its roots in the flight.